Hey guys, what's up? This month is one of the craziest months at NYU. There's Ally Week, and there's Torch and Commuter Appreciation Week, so get ready for some wild craziness. What is an ally? An ally is someone that supports a community that they don't identify with themselves. For example, when a straight person supports gay rights and fights for gay rights, they are an ally to the LGBTQ community. Ally Week is one of the best weeks in NYU, where all the different communities in NYU come together and share the common bond of difference. Be a part of it by going to any of the following events in the info box of this YouTube video. And now a special message from the NYU Torch.
Thus, I have returned. I miss you. Why haven't you called or left me a Facebook message? I've liked all your statuses. Torch is one of the best events for commuters at NYU. You better go. It's named after me. It is a night for celebration for commuters. Each commuter will receive a certificate and be rewarded for being awesome. There will be food and dancing and me. It will be wonderful. It will be on Tuesday, April 24th on the top floor of Kimmel. Get ready.
And now a special dance from Bill the Animation called The Ally Dance.
Disappear. All this life is a ghost.